So I'll probably drop the deep poison in favor of what we've got at the end here. Which is, what is it? It's a surprise. Oh, I remember you guys. Tongue lolling frickin' things. Watching warily. Oh god, he called another. It's another one that does that. No, don't divide. They divide into two, that's what happens. We've got some kind of amoeba type thing, sort of, but not really. And it goes close enough for oh yeah, Pyra could use a small heal. At least it's not through the whole thing. They're a little bit merciful. Yeah, this is a long tunnel. Oh my god, what? Jeez. Sorcerer didn't do anything. Not that I mind. Oh crap. What? He didn't even kill that one this time. Tempted to just try to flee this battle, but I'm not sure with so many people, or some, well, these not people, with so many foes, if it makes it hard to escape. Since this is a pain in the butt. So I'll tell you what, I'll have, that's four, I'll have Inigo hit here, I'll have Milo try to take out the sorcerer, and I'll have Pyra hit these four. Took one out. Okay, sorcerer is gone. Oh god. Holy crap-a-roleo. I can't keep up with them. Let's hope we can take out a couple. I don't know which ones are the original ones. Oh, that's not that bad now. Not they're attacking and not dividing, good thing. Yay. Take them downtown. Yay! Wow! 1,272 experience, 742 gold. That's gotta be our biggest catch yet. Blast has increased to level 3. We all need some good healing now. The Inigo needs a big healing, the other two can get away with small ones. I might just wait on him and then heal him with the fruit. Because we're getting down in levels and we're going to end up losing some. going back through. Just want to keep these two up because they have lower levels. Alright. That's a long tunnel. So we're dropping the deep poison. None of us are poison, right? Just making sure. Drop. I don't think I've ever used this before. There we go. We dropped it. Now we could also throw... I think we could throw it in the chest as well. Mithril ore. And that's not what I wanted to do. I want to have him look at this stuff later. Hopefully I remember. I can't spare the MP right now. Anyway, that's something you use to craft items, or actually have someone craft an item for you. I'm just going to turn around so I can see where I'm going. Yay! Sweet. Milo keeps missing lately. Is it? I'm kinda wondering if his battle axe needs to be repaired. Now all the way back through. Oh my, we've got one of each. A little sampler of monsters. How wonderful. Unfortunately, they're in three different groups. Try to take out the sorcerer. Yes. Sweet. Spare a small heal for Milo. They both have the same amount of MP right now. Okay. Die, maze runners! Damn it, man. I guess it's good to weaken these fungoids so we can take them out. I don't know. I'm trying to stop them from dividing so much. But I don't like the sorcerer putting us to sleep either, so kill that one. Yeah, everyone just focus on these freaking things. Sweet. Nice, one left. Yay! Flee, maze runner! Oh, too late for you. Again, it was almost 1,000 experience. Milo? Back through the crap. Just to the right, anyway. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yay. You can stop those things from actually, well, they're reproducing in front of your eyes. It's a good thing. A small heal for Pyra. And then watch our magic points get drained away. And we might be done with healing these guys, unfortunately. But we don't have too much more to go. How much we have left. Yeesh. Pyra has just enough to spirit us out of here. And Milo has enough for one, I guess, medium heal. Yep. Awesome. Awesome blows are awesome. Nice, Milo. Milo redeems himself. Ah. Ah. I would cast it on Milo, but I only have one use of it. Okay, so this... Ah, jeez, not this thing. Hoping to just take it out. I'm gonna hold off. Is this where we want to be going? I think up here? Yeah, the destination. Our final destination should be through here. I'm gonna save, because I don't know if we have to fight some kind of big baddie or something. Apparently not. You have done well, Inigal. You have passed the trial of wisdom. If it is wisdom you seek, then step forward. Yes, I seeketh. Inigo has returned to the entry of the Cave of Wisdom, as well as Milo and Pyra. Trial passed wisdom. Alright, let's get us the hell out of here. Just enough. 9 points for egress. Bloop. Yay! All right. We're all messed up. How much money do we have? Oof! Nice! Over 23,000 gold. I'm gonna sell a few things. Just curious, I'm not really selling. What an unusual item! 1650 gold, no deal, Sporto. Selling this either. 3,000 gold. Nope. Now we will sell the steel saber. 937 gold. The shopkeeper next door. We don't need it, that's for sure. We will sell the dark block. Nice, 3375 gold. Boom. Still got an angel feather, good. We'll sell the map too. 375 gold. We don't need it. We're done with that section. Okay, here's the long spear. 7,125 gold. It's Inigo's old weapon. I think there's nothing else we need to sell. Nope. Oh, so we have two fruit. What do you call it? Healer fruit. I thought we only had one. Alright. You know what we need? One of these smelling salts. So they keep our maps in here in case someone sells it by mistake, as well as the dark block. Not sure the miracle herb, I guess, heals the entire party or something. Magic mirror. I'm guessing we'll need that for one of the levels coming up. Take a quick look. This is all the stuff we had. Okay, so basically they gave him the items. That's what they're saying. The guy next door would, the shopkeep next door would be very interested in that. So he doesn't have anything new. Nothing new there. Oh. These are the same old helms. Same shields. Same weapons. And the special items. Breastplate. We've seen that before. Oh. No helms. No shields, special items. So he's done. Oh, we can't go in there yet. That shop's not open. It's about to be. Before I forget, let's rest up, then we'll talk to these people. I still can't go there, I was just checking. Nothing new, huh? It's good to be alive. I think my lord regrets the rashness of his actions. I've read this before. Okay, there's nothing new going on in here. We need to head back to the castle. Now this guy's missing! Big empty space where he used to be. His Majesty has been waiting for you. You guys are a bunch of parrots. I've been waiting for you. So I've heard. How goes everything? By the heavens, you've really passed the trials of the ancients? Dear Tristan, I knew I was right in trusting your judgment. You're too kind, Majesty. Now, more than ever, it is up to you to return me my daughter. It is said that there are 5 above-ground levels to the labyrinth. We've already explored one of them, it's the first level. Past the unseen demon, and between the pots of fire, lies your path. Within the upper levels, you'll find the arms of light. Indeed. Well done, Inigo. Now you're free to enter the labyrinth proper. Have you seen Melville? He rushed out of here, and we haven't seen him since. You've passed the trials. I truly underestimated you. Now, all you have to do is rescue the princess. Luck be with you. So you've earned the right to enter the labyrinth proper. Your father would have been proud of you. Why, thank you. Let's see if anything's changed over here. Traitor! Now we can go in here. What can I do for you? Alright. So he can craft items. Of course we can buy and sell just like normal. What exactly are you looking for? Here, take a good look. Okay, we have a leather robe, iron armor, steel armor, and magic mail. Wow. We could buy the magic mail and not have much left over. Change your mind, did you? Can I be of further assistance? Okay, so I've also got helms. A steel helm. Which is what I have already. So I don't need anything from there. I guess he doesn't have deals. Shields. Iron shield, steel shield, and magic shield. And weapons. You won't see these anywhere else, and I have more right here. I got the flail, which you've seen before. A bull whip. Probably not as good as the whip she has. Not sure. Short spear. Double axe. bronze lance, battle hammer, and a broadsword. As well as an iron lance and a steel lance for 20,000 gold. And we could also have him craft something. I offer custom items of repair work. Which are you interested in? Or repair work. Order. Repairs? Well, you've come to the right place. What would you like fixed? Now, I don't really need anything fixed as far as I know. You wish me to make a new piece of equipment for you? Let's see. Which material would you like me to use? Oh, you know what? It would be the mithril ore. Before I do anything else, I want to have him... look at these items. I think it's interesting what he says about them. So I want to have him look at the mithril ore and see what he says. This metal has magical properties. This is light and durable. I think something can be made from this. Sure can. Fire sword. Too long for me and too heavy for Pyra. This is a knight's weapon. What's more, it's pulsing with magic. This thing might break if it's used too much. I think as far as using it as a magic item. Not completely sure, though. And also, because I don't know what this is. This is a bottle for potions and herbs. It's absolutely priceless. This contains holy water. Ooh, this might prove to be useful. We might run out of this stuff pretty soon. Holy water. I'll have to look up exactly what this stuff does. Did I ever look at this thing? The Madu? Indigo or I can handle it. It's nothing special. Alright. Rune key? This is a door key. This will even open runic doors. I think we've already looked at that. This is definitely for Pyra. No special properties. I don't think we'll find much use for it. Any one of us can use this. It's nothing special. Just curious if you might have anything interesting to say. This is for magic users and can't be used by Inigo. What's more, I feel it's blessed with power. It might have other uses. Alright. Now, I don't think we're going to use this time, because I don't think we can afford it, but... just in case, I wanted to have him look at it. They can also buy this, but we found it for free. Oh, he falls over completely, look at that. That's awesome. I like it. Which material would you like me to use? The mithril ore. And who is this order for? Inigo, maybe? What would you like made? Requires an advanced payment of 18,000 gold pieces. might as well keep the material. Need me to make anything else? Okay, so you don't find out what he makes until it's done. Which I'm probably just gonna follow the walkthrough to determine what we need made. Now you can make Pyra out of the dark ore, whatever it's called. The dark block, actually. You can make her a whip, which is actually really powerful, but it's cursed, and every once in a while it attacks her. But it is, like, I think it's the best weapon for her in the game or something, or the best weapon at this point anyway. But decided not to mess around with that. So I'm going to do this next episode. See if we're going to craft something, see what we want to buy, because there's a ton of options here. Sorry, the tavern's closed. Oh, Inigo, it's you. Come on in. Bring your friends in, too. Because we need to rest. I didn't realize it would change at this point. Guess what? Mr. Brax and Mrs. Mister here. Oh, boy. My friend's parents. They tell me that Milo and Pyra ran away from home to join you. It seems they've been worried sick about the kids. Inigo, you really passed the trials. Allow me to congratulate you. That's it, okay. This is missed. Pyra, you don't know how worried I've been. Come here this minute. Oh, gosh, you're spanking her? Ow! Ma! I'm sorry, Ma! Inigo! Milo! Say something! Wait, Mrs. Mist. Hold it. Just hold on a minute. Please calm down. The young knight over there needs Pyra and Milo. Do you take me for a fool, Vic? Do I look that gullible? He's not lying, Ma. It's the truth. Inigo, tell her it's true. Is it true, Inigo? Yes. What if I say no? I don't want to mess anything up. Say yes. Oh, well, if that's the case, I guess I can forgive Pyra. Anyway, we'll stick around just in case you need any help. It looks like this village has a shortage of real men. Catch a whiff of a monster and poof, they're hiding under their beds. Anyway, Mr. Brax. Milo, what are you doing in a dive like this? Alright, we still need a rest. See if she has anything different to say, Mrs. Vic. Well, hello there. I just knew you'd do it. We're so proud of you. This place ain't exactly a heaven for elves, is it? Did you see the trader's stall? Lots of strange stuff in there. Oh, they're dying back. I understand that you've earned the right to enter the labyrinth proper. I pray that you'll be just as successful in rescuing the princess. Edward's here, too. I've been told that you are searching for the princess. I know much about the labyrinth. Ask me if you have any questions. I do have questions. How do I ask you? We are forever in your debt. Yes, you are. And I demand payment. Anyway, I'm going to sign off here. Going to review my options as far as whether I should craft something, buy something, probably both, a combination of both, probably not going to be able to afford everything. Maybe I should grind for levels again, I'm not even sure. I mean, not grind for levels, grind for cash. Thanks so much for watching, guys, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.